All right. Greetings all. Thank you for returning to my channel. I'm Professor Noonie. Allow me to welcome you back to The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, Episode 4. We're just going to get right back into this. What we did was we broke out of the prison locker room, basically. And we are heading back to where the son and the mother are. And David was actually taken away by the head honchos of the city. They seem to be siding with Joan on this one. I actually think we just got to the building, if I'm not mistaken. We had to sneak around through the city to get there safely. And we are actually going to find out what it has in store for us. So here we are.
Now, I've been thinking hard about this, and I really think we should be
I guarantee he's talking to himself.
I don't know if I feel like that. That way.
Never mind. I thought he was like practicing, like he's gonna tell her this.
I just don't know. It's shown me that I'm good at helping people.
He's still pissed at me?
Just shut up while I'm hugging you.
You know they don't want any of the rest of us like they want you. Would you be happy never seeing me again? So what
I just can't do this now.
Lover's court. Well, they're not even.
Hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great.
And I broke out.
You gave these people more reason to hate us.
What is going on here in Richmond?
Tell her the truth.
You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
We just can't trust Joan. She's trying to remove David from power by pinning murders on him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David, but we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
They'll just catch us eventually.
There's too much unfinished business here.
Javi.
Sorry. We can't leave yet.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
They're building some kind of platform.
Oh. Holy shit.
That's what she was talking about. Yeah, we're not going anywhere.
Even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance.
We would have ran into those
now
eventually.
We're stuck here.
I didn't make that happen. It's not my fault.
We had the opportunity. We should have gone.
Are you crazy?
I'd rather take my chances out there than in here.
Then you're an idiot. Look at you. You wouldn't have lasted 8 seconds past those
Exactly,
walls.
You're injured.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now?
We have no choice, honestly.
That's crazy.
He's my brother, Kate. I have to.
Okay.
We have to rescue David.
Damn straight we do.
She's on board.
I know where there's guns.
Loyal soldier.
My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea.
She would know where they are.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck.
So just three of us?
Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
All right. All right, let go. Come on, we're kind of on a schedule here.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right.
All right, then stay here and sort of...
I know you must have at least heard something.
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks.
Hold the fort down, I suppose. We gotta have some
just
kind of muscle here.
Shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
With all that's going on here, everybody's feeling overwhelmed. try to wait for the right time. Maybe she'll come around.
Right.
Triple remember.
Okay.
That.
Good luck out there.
Very generic, vague advice. Sort of neutral
I'll
advice.
Talk it over
not even anymore. Really positive.
Watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
That's why you're staying. I trust you.
Good luck.
All right, enough with the insistence. Where's the fire? Relax. Even though I was just saying we're kind of on a schedule, and then here I am taking my time. But I think we're going to have to sneak through the city again to get to the armory. And why wouldn't the armory be guarded? There has to be a couple of armed sentries protecting it. Well, it took us that long to get there. It's dark now.
What's that mean?
Like, stay cool, buddy.
Keep your eyes open. Stay aware. Yep. So they keep it at the post office.
Looks like Bob's on duty. I'll distract him away from the door and meet you inside. Be careful in there. There might be more of them.
Of course there are. They won't just have one inept
what
guard.
I said about staying cool.
I've done this before, Avi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
No.
Yeah, I think I do.
It took you a long time.
How can we trust Ava that she won't turn us in?
She would have already.
Can we really trust her?
Your father trusts her. And we trust him, right?
Yeah.
Then we should be okay. I hope.
How do you know when you can trust someone? I feel like I've never really known anyone. Other than you and Kate, Mariana, and what I remembered of my dad.
Trustworthy people trust other people. The ones who don't trust anybody, those are the ones who screw you over. Psych 101.
What's that mean?
Guess it doesn't mean anything anymore.
Yeah, really. All that 101 nonsense.
I think we're up. She sure is a big help.
School is out. There is no longer really any type of education given. Therefore, categorizing degrees of a particular study is kind of irrelevant now. So 101. I really like to know what she told him. It's kind of loud. Oh, okay. That metal detector, I thought it was
Ava
actually
said
on.
This way.
Let's split up and cover more ground.
Where are they tiptoeing like they're some cartoon creeper? They're doing this with their shoulders.
It's down here.
And then this little...
What the guns are through that door.
Why is he so loud? The door's locked.
Locked. No time to look for a key either.
Check on top of the door. Okay. We are going to break
have to
in.
Do this the hard way.
Wow, that's loud. There's nobody in here, I guess. Dude, the sound is deafening. What a huge echo. If nobody knew we were there then... They know we are now. Or if nobody knew we were there in there before, they know we are now. If there's anybody in here. Look at this little runt. Look what he's grabbing right away. This overpowered machine gun. He goes straight for that like he's in playing a video game. Alright, Negan. They don't let me select my weapons, which is probably good. Because then, like, I won't have any doubt later on if the gun jammed. Like, oh, I should have grabbed the other one. Okay, aren't we like on a scale? Come on, keep moving. Why are you looking at everything like it's the first time you've seen a gun? Let's go.
We've never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right?
Don't get ahead of yourself.
1-2 punch.
It's not over yet. We need to keep our heads in the game.
Ah, you're right.
That better be her.
Sorry to scare you.
When we get back to Eleanor's, we need to talk to those people about doing the right thing by this place.
I'll meet you at the entrance.
We need to overthrow the government I forgot the name of the town we're in. In a New Frontier? I really forgot the name of this town that we're inside of. But we need to overthrow the government within it. Oh, crap.
Come here.
Come on, they had to have heard that. Oh, shuckles. No! Who's that? Come on, hit him!
Get away from me!
It's just some random dude. Okay, get off. Don't. He looks like. Oh, my shoulder! Where's Gabe? Help! Oh, man.
You're bleeding.
Yeah, no kidding. I was stabbed in the shoulder for you not doing anything. I ain't gonna yell at him.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure? I'm so sorry.
Yes, I'll be fine. Don't worry about it. We have to get back to the others.
Gabe, you should feel bad.
I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea.
Yeah, we're not really good at, We're not really good at getting the slip on people. I'm holding the left stick. It didn't even really look like I had to.
It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facilities right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Great, another detour.
Okay, but let's be quick.
At least I didn't get bit. You know, it definitely could have been worse. Could have been stabbed in the throat. Why are you leaving the knife? Is there foreshadowing going on there? Will that knife be the death of us?
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns.
Okay.
He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Yeah, it ought to be bad enough that he sees me not in the locker room, not being locked up. Oh, this little kid, he's just all about them guns.
Clem?
Clem, you killed him?
Shit, Javi, what happened?
But at least, hey, Clem, hey, hi. I don't think she killed him. He probably overdosed.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Who were you expecting?
I know this wouldn't exactly look innocent to Joan or David.
Is it innocent?
Yes, I guess. I think so.
So why is the doctor dead?
I'm mostly here to talk with Lingard about where AJ is now.
Oh, he's
anyway,
high.
I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
I thought he was dead, but he's...
He's alive.
Yeah,
poor
he's just
bastard.
High.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you.
Oh, right on.
I can't promise it'll look great once it heals.
Go for it. Forget it. Let's go.
Go for it.
I don't care how it looks, so long as it heals. That's the key term.
You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
What's wrong with you?
Clem, are you okay?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know,
oh.
It's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it.
I see.
What is it? I mean, like,
why is it... I just don't understand.
It means you're growing up, blossoming into your, you know, like, womanhood. Your body is developing, and then
it's a little
changed. But
I think
okay.
We should get her back to.
Okay.
What's her name?
I can take you back to Kate.
Kate.
She can help you with.
Javi, worry about yourself right now.
Help me, please.
We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
Okay, I'll. I don't really need to wake him up right now, so here, let's check in here.
Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go.
Yeah, but those are like the only two things in there. So I guess jackpot for me, but not for, Cody. You know.
Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you.
Why?
It really doesn't go over well.
I'm sorry,
this could
I got
come
you.
In handy. Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for.
That might be it. Well, there's something right here, actually.
Here we go.
Why is that there? What's this?
Just pills.
Painkillers, or... I have a feeling we're gonna need those painkillers later.
Wake up! Talk to me!
Let me slap
Dr.
him.
Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard. Dr. Lingard, can you hear me?
Does he look like he can hear you?
No, he can't. So let me slap him. I bet you it doesn't do anything.
Wake up! Talk to me!
Whoosh. Nope.
Wow, that guy is really out of it.
Yeah, no kidding. All right, Clementine, stitch me up.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate will take care of you.
Think I remember how to do this.
I really hope you know what you're doing.
Hold still.
That looks like on the left right there in that poster looks like Hillary Clinton.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you want it.
Funny. I already felt like a mom.
Oh yeah, with AJ.
Even Ava would have to admit, I was a good mom to AJ.
Ava. That name sounds familiar. Oh, I thought I heard a wolf. It's actually just walkers. Oh, this was that trailer that we found. Why would you go back out there? Can't you just peek through, like, the cracks in the walls and the window? Draw the knife.
Whoa there, Clem. It's just me.
Okay. Why are you following me?
What the hell do you want?
I'm really glad I found you.
Okay, that doesn't answer the question.
I know this is hard.
What do you want? Or why are you here?
I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really. I am.
Tell me he's okay. Please.
He's as good as he can be. Which isn't great. Look, it's not much, but... here.
You know, they always say that it's not much. First of all, the zipper was on the other side when she threw it, but... they always say that, but then it ends up... the bag looks like it's a lot. Thank you very much. I'll definitely take it. Did AJ draw that?
David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you...
this... thank you.
I should have been like, what is this? This kid is terrible.
You're welcome.
He has no drawing skills.
Offering? We care about you. Just try to remember that even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now, you're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing. Or where you're headed.
I could maybe find some others. Town or something.
We all have to fit in somewhere, right? Just because it didn't work out with us doesn't mean you won't find happiness somewhere else. Don't stop looking.
For me, staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining.
You fit in quite well.
Kept me going in the worst of times.
Well, at least...
you'll find yours.
At least Ava's not a complete jerk.
Someone or something.
I used to have Lee. You never mentioned him.
Oh.
He took care of me for a while.
Yeah.
Every time I would look at AJ, I could hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know, here. So is AJ.
From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem.
Okay, I promise.
You're a tough kid. Don't change.
I should get back before anyone.
Ava's a pretty cool cat, man. Ava's very helpful.
The people you mentioned before, the ones you said would be out there, well, there's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott. There are definitely good people there. I'm sure they'll take you in. I'll miss having you around.
And I'm sure Joan will order a strike on them. No, I'll shake Ava's hand. Ava's really cool people.
Thanks, Ava.
Good luck out there, Clem.
You know, Ava's really good people, I guess. And she's on the side of David. It's like she knows she has a working moral compass, I suppose.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do.
Is he gonna wake up?
So, what do you think?
Much better than before.
Think I'm getting better.
Nice work.
Yeah.
Thanks. Just glad I could help.
Yeah, me too. So, let's hightail it out of here, please. Oh no, she wants to find out where AJ is.
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
Oh, he's waking up.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David.
I was. I broke out.
Any chance he got out too?
Joan took
him. I hate to think about what Joan might do to him.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out. Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think
Clem, not so harsh.
You don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want about how things panned out. The fact of the matter is, David's been good for AJ, among others.
Clem is AJ's family. No kid is better off when you break their family apart.
Maybe you're right. Maybe AJ should be with Clem.
Where is AJ?
All I know is that he's better than he was when he got here.
No thanks to you or David.
Okay, enough. But where is he?
I stand by what I said.
Good, 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 good. Okay, so tell us where he is.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
Well, yeah. Don't say he's dead. Don't say he's buried. Did you guys overdose him?
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
Why don't you do it yourself?
I can't. I'm a fucking coward. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place.
So we're just gonna keep forgetting that we're here looking for AJ? We're just gonna talk about other things?
I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Thank you.
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
I'm not going to kill him. One, because if we take over this town, we'll need a doctor. Two, needs to tell us where AJ is. No. I'm not letting David die. I'm not going to let David be killed. Hence, you'll still have a reason to live.
I'm sorry, Clem, we can't do this.
No, I have to. If you won't, I will.
Clem, stop. He's not in his right mind. You can't do this.
Let go of me. I'm taking the deal.
We'll find AJ, just not this way.
There is no other way. Where is...
You can consider the deal. Oh.
No! Javi! How could you?
So be it. It's your funeral. Especially now. Now that Joan's rounding up all alleged traitors.
She's the traitor, really, but...
Hope she doesn't find you.
Hang in there, buddy.
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah. Right back at you.
How about you, Ava? Do you know where AJ is?
Yeah. We're all set.
Let's roll.
I wonder if AJ is with Joan.
Good to see you.
She's like, yeah, whatever. I'm worried about AJ here. So we did not find out where AJ is because we didn't want to kill the doctor. If I'm not mistaken, I think the deal was that we end his life, we inject him with that stuff, and then he tells us where AJ is as he's dying. Yeah. So I guess it's not just David that Joan is actually going to put to death. I guess it's David and whoever his followers are. followers are. I guess Ava included, and then Trip will be there. Eleanor, me, Kate, Javi, and Javier. So we didn't find out where AJ was because we didn't kill the doctor. I don't want to kill the doctor because for the off chance that we end up taking over this town, we will need a doctor. I'm not going to let David die. I hope not. I hope he doesn't die. And if he lives, that means the doctor will find or refind a reason to care about things that he didn't care about before. I guess he thinks that since David is going to be killed, then it means he no longer has a reason to live because David was his rope, if you will. But I'm going to end the video there. I'm really looking forward to see what's going to happen further on. So thank you all to those who came to check out my video for watching my video. I appreciate all the views and notoriety I can get. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And as always, take care and God bless.